What I do when I hear something like that, I won't defend myself. I approach the person, I humble myself, and I ask him to forgive me. But sometimes I let him talk first. How did you process this? What are you thinking? And I ask for forgiveness.
For more videos and resources, visit the CCF Maine YouTube channel.